It's going to be hot. It's going to be hot and humid. Doesn't matter where you are here in the city of Toronto, or let's say that you're heading off for business travel today. Here's a look at some of the temperatures. Pearson, Billy Bishop, no delays to speak of right now. New York City today at 32. Montreal, 31 is a daytime high. Boston at 30 degrees, 34 today into Chicago, and that's without Humidex, with Humidex in Chicago feeling into the 40s, 31 in the nation's capital, Detroit, right across from our friends in Windsor, sitting at 32 for today. It's going to be hot. It's going to be humid. We had a nice night last night for sleeping, 17 right now at the island, 13 over towards Stouffville, waking up to 19 in Burlington. Good morning to you. We have 12 into Oshawa. Humidex values this morning, nothing really to speak of, but that's going to ramp its way up. We'll have a Humidex through the afternoon of 38. And this line of activity impacts us tomorrow on Thursday. Going to see the threat of some thunderstorms rolling their way through. So we got to keep our eyes to the skies. Tomorrow, we're going to see a daytime high of 28, Humidex of 36. Once we get through some of that active weather, we'll clear out of that humidity again. So it'll be warm on Friday, but not as humid. A daytime high of 27 with winds out of the west, 20 to 30 kilometers per hour. Debo, sending it back downstairs to you.